Turning our attention to weather, well, we are seeing sunshine on this Monday afternoon. Here's a live look from the skies overlooking the Magic City, and we are hardly seeing a cloud. There may be one or two dots there on your screen, but we have to squint really hard to see them. 81 is your current temperature. Winds are calm, and those dew points have actually dropped since early this morning. That means drier air is moving in. Area-wide, most places already in the 80s, but there's just a couple of locales that are lingering in the 70s, like Alabaster, Coleman, and Hamilton. But I expect these temperatures to continue warming nicely. 85 will be your high this afternoon. But notice what happens as we move through the evening hours. We're staying in the 70s through 8 p.m. and we'll finally dip into the 60s around 10 o'clock tonight with a clear sky. Heading over to the big board right now, we are looking at plenty of sunshine today, mid 80s, but the temperatures only keep climbing this week. I'll let you know just how high they get ahead in your storm track 7-day forecast. Jamie?
Thanks.